Everyone dreams of a bright future. A future of renewable energy. A future where we derive all of our energy from unlimited, clean, free resources like the wind and the sun. Well, that future is now. Our planet soaks up so much potential energy that the sunlight striking the Earth's surface in less than 2 hours delivers enough energy to power the whole world for 1 year. And blowing across our planet is more clean energy. One large wind turbine can convert wind to energy powering more than 2,000 homes. But it's expensive, right? Nope, that's an outdated idea. Over the past 6 years, the cost of solar panels has dropped by 80%, and the cost of wind turbines has dropped by 30%. The overall cost of energy from new wind and solar farms is often cheaper than energy from new coal and nuclear plants, sometimes by as much as 40%. And that means cheaper electricity for all of us. But if there's no wind or no sun, then there's no electricity, right? No, that's the old way of thinking. Improved weather forecasting lets us know when and where we can count on the wind and sun. And as more and more renewable energy resources are added to the power grid, then there's more renewable energy out there to redirect and spread around. Solar and wind farms are always working somewhere. We can also store energy either in traditional batteries or in exciting emergent technologies that may be cheaper and store more energy longer. That way we'll always have it when we need it. So welcome to the future. The unlimited clean energy of sun and wind is here today. It's good for the planet, you, and our future. Be a part of the knowledge grid. Share this video and talk to your friends and family about becoming renewable energy champions.